Hi, I'm Demi. I'm trading a single bobby pin up until I get a house.
Honestly, I just was like, this is something I'm gonna do and I'm gonna try, but it wasn't something that I like cared that anyone else knew about. And for me, it was just part of the challenge. Like, was it possible to do it? And I was just so curious of like, is it possible to do this entire journey? So I started like making trades and just recording myself, honestly, to just remember what I traded. And then it was crazy because by like the third trade, people started commenting, and then suddenly like people started following, and I was like, wow, people are actually interested in this. To be honest, even when I got the final trade, I was so skeptical. I was like, there's no way this is it. So I don't know, there was something very surreal about having the keys in my hand. I don't know, it was like this feeling you can't describe where it's like, I've worked so much on this one thing and I've finally done it. So I will remember it forever. The trades are going to continue for sure. It's exhausting, but there's such high highs. Like, you just get to meet these families, and what people don't see either is the other side of the trade. So like the mom that needed the car, or the person that needed the vacuum cleaner. There's something so special about it that I was like, I can't just end. Like, there's no world where I don't keep doing this. So it's definitely continuing.